Hello everybody, how is your day going? So we're about to watch The Flash official extended trailer for season 4. And sorry for the lighting right now. And sorry also for my freaking ugly face right now. But yeah, I'm excited for season 4. I feel like the finale for season 3 disappointed me a little bit. I expected something more. But let's just get to it. Look at my boy stepping up.
No, Barry told us to keep moving forward, not to save him.
What is your deal? It's like you don't even want him back.
Are you certain that Barry is even still alive?
Damn, he snapped.
Iris, he's gotta be.
You need to believe that there is an answer for every question.
Barry's trying to send us a message, I know it.
You got strength, baby girl. You just need a little faith.
Let's bring our boy home.
Let's bring it.
Do you need to keep going? To keep running like you said.
Please come back to me. Aww.
You need to prepare yourselves. Barry?
For what, to die? Bitch, I'm already ready. Ooh, look at him.
This guy's no joke. He said he wants to fight the Vlad. We made you a new suit. You wanna take it for a spin?
Whoa! Hey! That's it? That was bullshit. Ah. Nice,
thanks for watching.
Nice, beautiful, amazing, some good shit. So our boy is gonna come back better than ever with a beard. I mean, at least it's something, right? But hey, Iris and Cisco are stepping up, you know, they're stepping up their game. That's cool, I like that. I don't know if we're gonna see more of Killer Frost. Maybe not. I don't know, I have always wanted for Caitlyn to control her powers, but to be able to use them, you know? To be half of Killer Frost, like a good Killer Frost, but then it wouldn't be such a good thing to watch Killer Frost, you know what I mean? It's difficult, I don't know, it makes sense in my mind. But anyways, I feel like Barry is gonna be a really cool character to watch this season. You know, he's been amazing during these whole seasons, but He's gonna be awesome, he's gonna slay, he's gonna do some good shit. At least I hope so. But yeah, if you enjoyed the video guys, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to see more reactions. And I'll see you guys another day. Bye!